Don't pick me. Why'd you pick me? Don't pick me.
Okay. Stars to Wario. I don't think that does anything.
See, that you stole from Wario, I'd lose. I'd have no stars at this point.
Okay, 10 coins, yeah.
It's a 70 star coin lead, unfortunately.
Medium chest, large chest, two small chests. 10 coins.
Large is 5, medium is 3.
It's gotta be 3.
Yeah, medium is 3.
Oh, am I conducting?
Yep.
Okay, wait, I have to... Conduct?
Up, down, left, up, down, left.
Okay. I don't quite understand how to do that, but I guess I'll figure it out. Am I looking or am I just picking random things?
Star. I'm picking random things. Up, down, left, right. Wait, what?
Wario wins.
Sure, I should have won, because I didn't think fly at me. It's a weird one. I don't know if anyone's catching up to Wario. He's got two bonus stars in the back. That's not good. Especially if he doesn't spend those coins on 10 cents. Okay.
Yeah. It's another one of those, the door has to be open. Ha!
Finish!
Not fair, because I got pushed out of the way. That was clearly a faster.
Well, I got 50 coins, you know what that means.
Thank you.
Fuck you, motherfucker! What part of Wario's got the most, don't you understand? What do you deserve? They're possessed!
I keep getting crushed.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Damn it, you're all possessed! Help! 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 How are you changing?
I was like, go for it! Go for the socket! Wow.
What if I have to like, jump on him? I don't really know. What if I jump on the person that gets one possessed? So I've seen that. Oh no, I've become one possessed.
Yeah, definitely.
So, I have to jump on him. Instead, you just kept getting crushed.
Yeah. Yeah, I kept getting crushed, so I came unpossessed.
Come on, you got a happening space here and there, even. Okay, that one, no one's getting. That's all I did there. Anyway, I sure have to be a Wario. Do that stuff Wario right now. Oh my god, you're probably gonna steal from me, so I'm gonna kill you next. Donkey Kong, Donkey Kong.
Everyone's got one star, you predicted that.
Maybe it gets something like that. Maybe less than that. Well, the Korean game's gonna prove, you know, if I can steal a star. No point in moving it. If I steal a star before you, you're just going to steal it from me.
Pretty much.
And I would say I still have one computer player, you steal from the other, but...
You could. But...
Notice that they, yes, they don't.
Money bag.
Oh, frick, you have the...
There we go, you can have the hammer.
Finish. Damn it!
I didn't see if Wario got that last one or if I got it.
Wario got it.
I got two of them.
Yeah, that's not enough to steal a star. That being the case, you don't have to steal from a computer player. Wario does have one bonus thing, that's he makes.
He does. Well, you also have that same bonus. Oh no, because he's got the coin star, right? Yeah.
I don't even know if I have the minigame star. Happening space, I know I have that one now.
And you're a part-time shareholder in that one with Wario.
Wario does have the coin one and the happening space one, so.
Yeah. Well, I'm not stealing from you. There's no need to steal from you.
There you go, next turn.
Well, I don't know, because I could steal one from you and make sure that you, if you steal it back, we just end up nowhere. Or
that would be dumb, though.
But it would also be dumb if I stole from Wario and then you were a complete ass and stole back from me. Well, so...
I know you don't have any bonus stars, though, so... That much I know.
So who are you going to steal from, then?
At this point, I would steal from a computer player for sure. And actually... It would probably be... Probably don't, I guess.
Well, you know, just to be safe, I'm going to steal from DK. Because now you have the motive to go and steal from Wario.
Yeah, Wario still has two. So you can each afford another star, so
yeah.
I think you screwed yourself out of that. But you're gonna not screw yourself out of that right now, which...
Damn it. Another 1v3. Pipe Maze, no. Piranha's Pursuit. No, one. I hate this one! I can't win! It's two buttons. It's not like you can do the wrong things.
Yeah, you're not jumping at the right time.
When trees fall in the forest and no one's around to hear them, like,
it's still making noise. Hear that?
I gotta look at the background and yeah, see, there's one. Yeah, that's the trick. You look at the background.
Yeah, computers do something good.
Oh, that one's close. Oh, yes.
Never gonna steal star.
I might have that minigame star. I'm getting a lot of coins from these minigames. I'm not sure though. Well, you're in.
Lucky number
four.
Look, health is poop. I steal from Wario, and then with nobody looking, I'll steal a star next. We all have the coins then. That's fair, right? So here's 51st star.
Oh. think he'd at least charge interest on it if you were getting it after. So he'd probably charge 60. Oh no. Someone give their stars to Yoshi.
Don't pick me.
Okay. Stars to Wario. I don't think that does anything.
Nope. Each have one. See, now you stole from Wario, I'd have no stars at this point. You chose DK.
Yeah, but the Wario would have. No. No. Yeah, I guess Wario would have one.
Yeah.
Well. Well, I didn't know I was gonna win the Piranha Mid game, so probably lose this, but I'm gonna take my chances.
Well, considering this seems to be the cursed spot.
Okay, memory match. I can do that.
Okay. I barely did it.
Move, jump, hip drop. Okay.
Yeah, I did find Bowser right off at the start.
Same spot as you had him.
1, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Doing terrible at this.
Nope. Yeah, I'm not getting this one. Nope. Joe! Oh. Well, whatever. At least this one I don't lose coins if I fail.
Before.